Look at that. That's the Gulf of Thailand you're asking me to go into. Wow, they are putting a lot of weight on me right now. Alright, we're gonna back it up, back it up, back it up. Keep on backing it up. I can't back up fast because we're in such shallow waters.
Yes, sir.
How about we just turn left? There we go. That works. No, no, no. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Back emergency. Oh god, we're about to go on a beach landing mission. That wasn't actually all that shallow. Kind of surprised, because we're really close to the water there.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's try that again, shall we? Rudder is good. There we go. Now we're talking. Alright, now let's plot a cautious course here. I don't want to go anywhere near Singapore. I'm going to go as far... Actually, yeah, that I'm willing to do that. Now that I mention it. That's dangerous, but I'll do it anyway. Yep, we're going to go all the way down here. Just to avoid going close to Singapore. Because I don't like those Singaporean places. People die there. People named me die there. This is going to be hard enough as it is without having to go next to Singapore and Changi at the same freaking time. Oh my goodness. They are sending me into the fucking hornet's nest. They want me to die. They're tired of me being at the top, tired of me getting all the credit. They're trying to kill me, people. Oh shit! I guess he didn't make it. Well, our objective was still technically completed, you know? We'll just not report that one in. Okay? Good. Did I get it? I hope I didn't get... Oh, please. Oh, no. Oh, no. 80 tons? Yeah, fishing boat, 200 tons. 80 tons? No way that's 80 tons for that little life raft. 22... Longitude, 105 is right here, 47 is, where is 47? 47 is like up here, no, 47 east, 34 south, put it way down here, I don't know how to read that shit apparently, but it could be talking about these two. Or it could be talking about this guy here. I hope I did not get the credit for that. Does it say enemy or friendly? I don't know. I do not know, but not super thrilled about that. Yes, I know, your radar has got a ship on it. It's got quite a few, actually. There we go. Yes, yes, shallow waters. Alright, we're back on course, sort of. That attack music is because a plane just flew overhead, but they didn't catch me. And we got ourselves a merchant ship right here. Look at that. Just extrapolate based on that course. And say he's gonna go something like this. Which means I'm gonna meet him somewhere right about here. Looks good to me. Let's kick up the notch a bit.
Single contact.
This is going to be a very shallow attack mission here.
Barry.
Oh, we can see him.
Long range.
Hopefully he can't see me. Nah, he would have. He would have diverted course by now if he could have. Alright, let's see what kind of range we got from here. I honestly have no idea. Okay, so no. Need to keep moving forward. That ought to be good. Okay, now let's get an eyeball on him. Where is you? Whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. I got no fucking clue what that is, and I'm not gonna be able to tell until he gets a little bit closer. Can't even quite make out the mast. Ooh, you know what? That looks kinda big. That stack looks familiar. Well, no, it's a mid stack. Alright, here we go. No. Not that familiar. Although I'll never forget that one ship in the first patrol. Big fat middle stack. Nope. No, I know exactly what this is. We sunk one of these in the port earlier. U, large modern composite freighter. Look at that. I am so gonna sink your ass. Get closer. Come on. Alright, let's see what we got here. Let's check our range again. Oh, we're good. We are golden. Sort of a weird angle, but, we ought to be able to hit him. Did I mark that in right? Did I send that to my computer? Yeah. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, I had my range wrong. No, that was the other one that I ranged wrong. So we're going to hit him sort of like that. Computer says... not bad aside for the whole speed thing. Put it something like that, and... wait a little bit, and now we range again. Stupid wave. Alright, and it should be something like that. And speed me, baby. No. I got my bearing wrong. The computer's not tracking it at all. Oh, I didn't lock it in. And now it's tracking it, but it's not going that fast. Shit balls. Okay. Let's try and recalculate quickly before we lose him. Like that? Or am I going the wrong... I am going the wrong way with that. Bingo! Except for we got the speed wrong. Come on. 6 knots. That seems far more reasonable. Alright, fire there, and we'll do one that's right on the donk. Okie dokie. Hell, let's do one more. It's a big one. It's worth it.
Torpedo in the water.
Oh shit, he's turning. No, this one's gonna be a killer hit on him. Yeah, that's a big beastie. Baby! Look, he's got a gun right there, too. Yeah, see? Viable use of torpedoes. And he's destroyed. Third one was not even necessary. But awesome! Oh, I split him in half. Dude-alicious. That's beautiful. Well, you don't have very far to sink, buddy. I guess we're just gonna sort of leave you there. How about you turn instead of running into it?
Yes,
yeah?
Sir.
How's that sound?
Hard to port. Yes, sir.
Hard to left.
Single contact.
Look at that.
Bearing.
No holes in my ship and we're sinking stuff. I like it. What was that contact bearing report, though? Was that a, one of them aeroplanes? Yep. But they're way far off. Way far. Missed me. Okay, so... good there, we're good there, everything's good. Cool, we did it, everyone. Way to go, us. Alright, we made it through that shit pile. Now we're off to our objective here. Oh, goody. And they know exactly where we are. And what's my depth here? Oh god, that's gonna be close. We may hit bottom. Four feet under keel. Ooh, boy. I think we're good, though. Fuck me, we're almost there. There's a convoy heading right at us, and there's a goddamn plane coming by us. He might swing by. He might hit us. I don't know. Yeah, he didn't get me. But I don't want anything to do with this convoy until we've got our objective here. Because it won't go towards it anyway, so fuck it. And still dodging planes. As always, as forever. There we go. Now we've got our orders. Now we can sink some shit. But something tells me that it won't be a problem. As long as I stay... Hell, this whole area here ought to be teeming with shit. I mean, there's proof of it right there. Convoy went through here a minute ago. Mm-hmm, so that's my job. And they're sending out night flights now, so that's fun. Not. There is no peace. Alright, we've got a convoy coming into our theater of operations here. This may be where we make our money. Let's see here. Nope. Let's do it! Okay. I'm guessing that was the same convoy. Son of a bitch. They didn't want to play with me. So we'll try this one. I don't like attacking convoys anyway, but hell, they're here. Might as well get to it. I don't know if we're going to be able to beat this one here. Yes, we did. Hello, Dolly. Oh my god. Huh. Looks like these destroyers are keeping in formation with it. Yeah, they're not sweeping at all. Think of it, I'm at the surface, so I'm gonna go to periscope depth before I get myself killed again. Killed again. Alright, now. If I were to hit him, I'd want to be right here. And I'd want to surface right after that first one went by me. You know, if I were to do something crazy. Because the one to the left, or the one to their right, yeah, it would have me, sure, but I'd be able to get off a full volley first. So fuck that guy. Alright, let's hit the battle station, secure for silent running. Let him get a little bit closer. I should probably check the depth before they get any closer, actually. 157, I'm really glad I did that, because normally I go to 250. Shit. This is gonna be tight. Don't hit bottom. I wonder how close we are to the bottom right now. I just want to get a visual here. Alright. That's not bad. I'm not gonna push it anymore, though. And that may not be enough. In all honesty. I'm gonna go forward just a little bit. Because that looks... They look a little far away. Yep. Okay, now... Go to periscope depth. Scope it up. This guy here is going to see me. He's going to come right at me, but I should be able to get a volley off on these guys before they go past, so... Let's have it. Looks like calm water, and that won't help my cause at all. Let's remove any potential donkings. I don't know what the default is. We'll keep it there. Alright, let's open one, two. Let's open all these motherfuckers. I'm gonna fire them all off in a spread. Let's get it to zero. No. What are you doing? That's not even close to what I want you to target. Peekaboo, convoy. Convoy service. Anyone home? Yep, this looks like a good spot. Let's see. I don't like how that guy appears to be moving, but assuming they stay on the same course, son of a bitch.
Yes, sir. Ahead.
This could be bad. Hell, I wouldn't mind just firing some torpedoes straight out in front of me, but these ones have decreased range, so... Oh, boy. No, he turned around! We might be able to shoot one of these motherfuckers. Yes, sir. Get me closer. Alright. Now... I want the foremost closest ship. Whatever the fuck you are, you're my guy. Oops, that's not right at all. Hell, that ought to be right. Yup. Whoa! What? Either I ranged him way the fuck. You know what? This. No. Does it have the wrong computer locked? Or the wrong target locked in or something? Is that why it's doing that? That could be... Oh, fuck. You know, that speed... Looks like it could be right, so I'm gonna start firing from here anyway. Start a various... Donking procedure. Just go, babies, go. I don't see that destroyer anywhere. Let's go a little bit this way. To see what becomes of us. A couple of them were duds and already exploded. We clipped one there. And looks like the rest of them are going to be misses unless this one decides to go forever. Oh, that could be a good one. Bingo. Alright. Shit. Oh boy. No, that's not what I meant at all. Oh boy. Oh boy. How far away is that destroyer? He's pretty far away, actually. Yeah, let's try to evade. Turn right, and I want a depth of 151. Ooh, 153. Could be too low. Careful. Okay, I'm not hearing him pinging me. Be fucking careful, guys. I don't think we got anything, though. That was bunk. It was a bunk convoy attack. It's just so hard to get a good convoy attack, you know? Yeah, I think we're good. I'm not gonna waste my time with any convoys anymore. Why'd the music stop? What's going on with that? Guess we'll just go up here and... Whoa, hey, settle down. Yes, sir. Okay, let's go to periscope depth, at least. And now we surface. Yes, sir. Goddamn planes. Periscope depth. I guess we could turn around and see if we disabled one of them. Can't hurt. Well, okay, it can hurt, but hopefully it won't hurt that much. Goddamn planes. Goddamn planes. Is that a plane? Yes, it's a plane, but it's not going to touch me. Anybody around here? Anybody? Any disabled ships laying around I could... Nope. Damn. Yeah, I'm done fucking around with these convoys. And I'm a little concerned, too, actually. The game's, starting to do that thing where it gets sluggish at high time compression, so I'm afraid of not... I'm afraid of continuing this patrol on much longer, because... Oh, shit. No, I'm not doing that. You know what? Let's plot you out and pretend you're going to stay on a course that we're familiar with. There's no way I'm going to catch you trying to avoid this guy like this, so I'll try to avoid him like this. Alright. Surface, please. There we go. Anyway, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to try to go around this convoy. Actually, I probably don't even know need to go that far around because this information is old. So we'll go something like that. And go to periscope depth and avoid planes all goddamn day long. And all night, too. Wow, I just realized I wasn't recording. I don't know how long I've not been recording for, but... If it isn't one thing, it's a fucking another. So basically all I did was avoid some fucking convoys, and I saw this guy here, and I need to go check and see how long I've been missing. I see what happened there. I didn't stop recording. And anyway, we saw this guy, and then I just sort of plotted his course, tracked him down. We've identified him. It is this, a large modern tanker. We've got him scoped out and ranged out pretty well. I think I've even got his speed right. We got the bearing wrong, though. Let me take another look. Yeah, I think I'm being a little soft on my bearing there. Let's range him again. Check the accuracy of our intel. It is horribly wrong. Eh? I just want to get the bearing right. Perfect. Okay. Speed, 6 knots. Let's see how close it stays to him. Speed looks a little bit slow, if anything, but we need to range him out again anyway. Oh, now it's got him at 5 knots. That's even fucking slower. Alright, how was that for range? Dude. I gotta do it. I'm gonna fire... Yeah, 2... 2 for sure, maybe 3. Let's donk this one a little bit. Where was his stack? Way at the back. You know what, that one's gonna hit him pretty far in the back anyway. Go for a slightly forward shot here, and then I actually am gonna shoot a third, because this is a very, very, very big guy. I'll shoot it ever so slightly behind. Oh, I can't be too far behind. There. Alright, those are pretty far apart. May have a negative impact on the scenario as a whole. And it looks like his speed was a little bit faster than I had plotted, so those may not all be good. Oh no. Oh shit. What? Oh, that did hit him, look. Huh. Interesting. Well, let's see how the others do. One that I put a forward spin on, yep. Boom, right under the stack. Okay, the rear spin one, that one's no good, but... I'm gonna move up on him and... see where he goes with this. Well, it's because I put the, Oh, hey! That works! Sweet. And the music's back. Awesome. And that completed our objective! Yeah. You know what? We got plenty of fuel, but we're out of forward torpedoes. Completed objectives. I think we're going to head home because I am experiencing a little bit of that frame rate thing. You know, where I put it up to high time compression and it gets slow anyway. And I want to get out of here and get this done before that gets worse, because I don't want to have to scrap this patrol. So I'm going to plot a course for GTFO. And I'm actually going to plot a... I want a safe course here. I don't know if it would be safer to come the... Because the way we came... craziness, and I'm not going up there. Fuck that.